believe strongly in Goa's age old Gorsabezi Pailachur, that Goa's cause has been sacrificed at the altar of greed. Is that so? Chandrasa said it. He's a member. He needs to say it because it belongs to us, the same mentality, that Goa's cause has been sacrificed at the greed of altar of greed, and sycophancy can be seen with a look at the prevailing ills of Goa. Amcha goyakarani amkaas vikle jante komnida jante kornida. This believes in the phenomenon, believes in the phenomenon of avalanche, where the goodwill of the people will flow down and overpower everything in its path for the right cause at the right time. That it requires a trigger to release its hold. The trigger, and this trigger could be elections 2007 for you, my dear. Goals, avalanche, mountains clad with snow for the year round. One guy was to kill a reindeer. He fires a shot. Thang! You crack. One thunderclap, lightning, thunderclap, the whole sides are given out. They were waiting for a trigger. They flow down and take everything in its path. You go. Avalanche has to happen in Goa. You have to be the trigger. Thank you. Now, you are. This is what we need to. The party believes that Goa shall never be Goa of our dreams without our swaying coconut trees. I don't say them as coconut palms. We used to call them coconut palms. They took advantage of that. They are coconut trees, for God's sake. GSRP shall confer the status of state tree on the Goa's or coconut tree. We may have a clap for it. Thank you for being with us. This is a roller coaster ride. What do you got? Do feel to ask any questions. Are there any questions? We want to put the last speaker on time and then we have a word of thanks. A question. We are at your disposal. Any question? Anything? You know, see, this is a cartoon specially made for us by Alexis. Last, a dynamic speaker, Ali Lobo, is waiting to come and give you his.
To implement all this,
yeah.
You have to come in government.
Yes, you have to vote. You have to vote. Do we have your vote?
That's what I'm saying.
Please take that paper, please, envelope, sign it, send us that two photographs, become a member of the party. Together, you and us, we will see that we get this done. Take that envelope, please. Give it to them.
You cannot do anything.
Yes, you have to put us in the government.
We?
Yes.
Right.
Good, good.
Because you have to vote.
Give me a good idea.
However much we want to be in the government, we cannot be there unless you vote. Please. We can't fly. Thank you. Any more questions, please?
Anybody? Any question?
Any question?
On this presentation or anything else? Because our manifesto.
FSIM friend, Trevor Miranda, you will definitely have a question. Please.
Yeah.
to the
anybody?
Yes.
Yeah. I want to ask you something. Because when Goa got independent, 80% of Goa were Murkas. They were just working under some Batkas, fields, whatever. But what party will do to get these people up and stand on their own feet? Because no party till from 1961 to now, no party has given any plans.
Who are these people?
Huh?
Contact people? Which people?
I'm saying Congress, BJP, whatever.
Which people are suffering, you said?
The Munkas, means the people who was under the some Batkas, and they were doing some small work. They have only one chance: go abroad, Dubai, and get money. Some people, I'll tell you, I don't have a house of my own. I'm a Munka. So I'm saying, I said, okay, you said like abolishment of
Munka. I will tell you. I will answer the question very shortly. Slum dwellers. तुम्हारा प्रॉब्लम क्या लगा रहे
नो
तुम कोई कर रहे हो
दिस
नाउ वी विल लुक आफ्टर आवर ओन पीपल आई हैव सेड इट वी विल ब्रिंग यू पीपल अप हु आर डाउन बाय सब्सिडाइज्ड एजुकेशन व्हिच कैन ब्रिंग यू अप एजुकेशन
बेसिकली What I see over here is that probably questions might be very individually based over here and it might not be of any consequence to everyone. So we can ask those questions. We will give them questions and answers after we have Ellie speak.
Yes. You please give us your questions. We will give you the thing. Thank you very much. I put Inasio on
the... Yeah. Thank you, Florian, for this wonderful presentation of the roadmap of Goa Swaraj Party. We have one most very interesting, highly qualified speaker. You all will have a dance on your feet. He has been waiting. He has come all the way from Bombay, Ali Lobo. He is into the wellness group. Do not go without listening to him. 1 minute it will come. One more thing I just want to add about the grants. There is a big war going on between BBSM and FORCE regarding the grants to educational institutes. When we said Goa, Daman and Diu Official Language Act, it is very clearly written there in section 3, subsection 2, the verse 4, you cannot discriminate any, let me read it. This is the official act, Official Language Act of Goa. Government shall not, in granting aid to any educational or cultural institution, discriminate against any such institution only on the grounds of language. The final and the dot is, this government or any government cannot stop grants to anybody, any school. It is a fool, they are fooling people. It is a fact, it is written on the Official Language Act of Goa. So do not believe FORCE and do not believe BBSM. They cannot stop grants to any educational school. Thank you. Ali Lobo.
Member of the Goa Suraj Party. And we very lovingly call him the Maverick for his outstanding personality and his voracious speeches that he gives. His intelligence shall be exuded on the stage. Please put your hands together for the one and only Ali Lobo.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. I was told that your speech must be like a lady's skirt, long enough to cover the subject and short enough to keep it interesting. So I don't know, long or the short, but I'll try somewhere in between, I'll hit, I guess. My name is Eleuterio Marcos Lobo, but I'm known worldwide as Eli. And when I send a message to people, they say, thank you, madam, for your email. Because Ellie is a girl's name. So I'm not going to waste much time. I'm going to start right away. It's nice to be here. But I'll try and keep it as, you know, run through the presentation as fast as I can. Let's start with the first one. Liberated Goa. Now the question I'm asking, amche bhashen ulayta, amche goyan to liberate kelle tani, otani liberate kelle ki tani sobko marun bolsan kalle. Goa was not liberated, it was annexed. There are some questions they have not been able to answer. Tumhi tor amka free kelle, ami tor prisoners halle, ami tor sagle manache gulam halle, jalya tumhi amka dusrya disa free karun halle ni, there should have been freedom all over. Why was martial law imposed in Goa after annexing Goa? Why was martial law imposed in Goa? Tumhi janat? Tumka khabar ha sagle? I'll tell you what the martial law did. Why were working Goans paraded all over Panjim, some of them naked? Ata tumi ek maka sanga. Portuguese Goan hallo taji, official government offices halli, tatle amche niz goikar kaam kori. Like you are working for some office or the other here in Goa. Are you guilty for working somewhere in an office that you must be paraded naked by the martial law people? Is this liberation? Now you tell me, they tell us we have a liberation day here in Goa. Bloody hell. Hando is like a Gestapo. He was the leader of the Indian Union. Who was the man who imposed the martial law in Goa? And for how long? It went on up to 1962, up to 1963 elections. Ami sabale gulam, amka mare liberate kele mun sangatte, kohale liberation re. Who says liberated Goa? I would like to put a black flag there on 19th and tell people your faces must be marked. For good, and see what that has done to Goa. All right, injustice. I'm going to take you through some history. History is good because geography is nothing if history is forgotten. We are all forced Indians in Goa. Do you agree with that?
Yes.
Indian passport has been given to us. Did you ask for it? What were we asking for? Liberation time. Tenna thana ami kite magam je magne halle kite. That we were asking, I am a Goan first. Let me explain. The decision to join the Indian Union would have to be taken by my parents or my elders at that time. Correct? Because some of us were not born. Or maybe we were kids. Nehru had to give us plebiscite as promised, and this mess that is what we are in today would have not happened. Tor muni sanko utra sahallo tor ye amche pai gaya pai paad padla. Some of you people don't believe it. Je amche gaya pai paad padla ani disacha disa subesh pai paad padta, it is because of one man who did not stand up to his promise. All he had to do is be a gentleman. I will not force any girls to join the Indian Union. If you so want it, we let it be. But did you give us a chance? Did you say you want to remain a special type of people, that you have special recognition and special thing that is attributed to you? Did you give us so much of a chance to even say yes? With plebiscite, Goa would have voted for special status in 1961 itself, for which we are still fighting. Special status has become a political football. Every person who comes, ami ditare amka poile government aratre jiko yatre tumka rokdat ditam. Somebody is offering us the sun for breakfast, the moon for lunch and dinner, God knows some stars for something else. And they have come and gone. Now let us find out what happens. Like what is happening today in Kashmir, or what has happened in Goa. Kashmir is burning today, but let's check what happened in Goa a long time ago. Also, a freedom fighter, Dr. Martins, was my friend. And his father was a freedom fighter, a correct and true freedom fighter. And believe me, what happened to him? That is why we say today, ye pai ulle ne pai freedom fighter ha, most of them have bumte. So, like somebody was just telling me, yet he gone jail in Nalotaka for his stupid things, robbery and whatnot. So jail in Hitaka itli varsa jail in Hallo, when he came out, he declared himself to be a freedom fighter. Because that time they said, itli varsa to jail in Hallo, to Mr. Freedom Fighter. How do you like this? A convict in the jail comes out as a freedom fighter and he is now living on pensions. Now I'll tell you what you guys do. Freedom fighters. Because your life is taken care of. Get somebody to put. Yes, yes, yes. Dale. Now let me talk about Dr. Martin's father. Tobabra Gara Hallo Sakai, Sade Pans Waranchi, Tachekone, Salvador de Mundu Soto. He was in his Godno Chetti Munda Mipaite, short pant, Yede Mihete, Toso open, Taka, Police, Yellow Ponje. He's a freedom fighter. Kone Bogland Galan Tachir because of some Panaja Gorache Kineha, Otaka Panabar Galtapur. Absolute stupid, simple case. They use police connection. The freedom fighter of Goran teen this taka chain Tendulo police station or Punje. Interrogation Gurum Upashimal Lotaka. At that moment he revolted against the Goa and he said, I'm Kamal Laglo, yeah, freedom and liberation me on Nahal and Wodi Paranale. Wodi Paranalemulaglo. Yeah, liberation and Mitalato. And the Dukhacha Zori rode on. Dukhacha Zori rode on Babla Tamil. This is the state of life. Dusra Yug Munis, Manuel Santana Rodriguez. Bog Malota Chehi, restaurant Zoltale. Baribashe Naika. Taka hi Sat Burgi Halli. January 15, 1962. Ratche Dhawaran Chehi. Amche Union, Indian Union, Ache dogs and soldiers Aile. Shigreti Gyum. Taka Shigreti Zahalyo. Tane Mule Maja Lagi Shigreti Nan. Zogolde Tache Lagi. Anigele. Ratche. Dusra Disa Kite Nale Baba. 16th. तेज डॉग सोल्जर ताच्या घरा आले तो खूप रागतालो थिजोर आणि रागान ताच्या घरान एक ग्रेनेड उडवली. हिज वाइफ मिलाग्रिना वॉज सिव्हिअरली इंजर्ड अँड हिज 12 इयर ओल्ड डॉटर लुईजा डाईड ऑन द स्पॉट. आता पोय लिबरेशन लिबरेशन कितें जालें मागीर. ऑन 17 आमचे गोंयकार कांय आंगस्त्रां घालून ताच्या चेडवाच्या फ्युनरलाक आयले आनी आख्ख्या गोंयांत प्रोटेस्ट जाले बिकॉज ऑफ दीस इन्सिडेंट. वॉट हॅपन आफ्टरवर्ड्स ते सोल्जर्स पळय हल्ले. दे शूड हॅव इन एनी कंट्री सिव्हिलायज कंट्री they would have been taken over, arrested and be subjected to court martial. Didn't happen. They were allowed to run away back into India. Boy, justice hi amchi goya amchi bhashan ek munni ha adam hi paap kotta ani sosot chi jab dita. हे आमचे व्हडले मिशाचे खाणाचे तोपिया कारायल्ले पळय ताणें पळय पाप केला ते आयज आमी भोगता आनी आमची पीन कापऱ्यान भोगतली हेंच लुस्तूर आसा. रिस्पॉन्स फ्रॉम द इंडियन युनियन नथिंग टील फेब्रुवारी 1962. अ वन मंथ सायलेंस ऑन दिस एक्शन. दे सेड नथिंग. देन बोम वयथान एकलो डॉक्टर डी एफ कराकम editor of Current Weekly in Bombay, he asked the Indian Union, is this your peaceful liberation of Goa, Mr. Krishna Menon? The biggest crook in India, the first defense minister of India, Krishna Menon should have been in jail and jailed by Nehru. He didn't do it. I discussed this at length at my last convention in Panjim. What was his crime? He has a defense minister. He placed an order for jeeps from England. You know those wheelie jeeps? Those open jeeps that the cops use? Some X number, 100, 800, thousands of jeeps were ordered. Money was paid. Delivery was taken. The three forces were using them. On paper, not a single jeep landed in India. Boramuniso, defense minister, when the investigation happened, when the papers were produced to Nehru, your defense minister is a crook. You should discipline him. You should jail him. Nehru ki tamane. Ami tar amche defense minister akto jailin galo. Amche naam bitter da dele. Pratani ki ne kele? Dapun dollo taka. Dapun dollo. That is why it set an example that in India you can do anything and you can get away with it. It depends on who you know. That is why.